So now I'm sitting in the back seat of the Hyundai Santa Fe. So when I look at the Santa Fe overall, I think it's the perfect family car for any road trip or any adventure you want to get into. If you're a backseat passenger, you have sufficient room when it comes to legroom. And then of course, there's two USB ports here for the backseat passengers and one USB port in front. With things like Android and Apple CarPlay, it's going to be a lot of fun if you're doing road trips in a car like this. So what I also like about this is the gigantic sunroof. I mean, it's a proper panoramic sunroof with a lot of ambient light coming into the car. I do think that the seventh seat might be a bit too tight for an adult, but works perfectly for the young ones. So at a pricing of around 769,000 Rand for the entry level, it's a perfect car that will appeal to many families across the country.